I know.
Near the lift controls. Raise the deck lift.
You got it, Phoenix.
Prescott better not be dead. Not yet.
Why not?
We'll find someone to do it. Oh, very well. Stand by.
Michelson's gone.
Phoenix, get down to the hangar. The helicopters are under attack. We need to get them airborne right away.
Are you wounded?
Yes, but
then you stay here, and you don't move until we get back. Understood?
I'll try not to get myself killed, Sergeant.
Yeah, you do that. I'm not the conversational type. But when I get back, I want a nice, long chat.
I'll come back and give you first aid as soon as we've got the choppers away, okay?
We should have handcuffed him to a pipe. Casey does another disappearing act.
He's not going anywhere without his chopper. Delta to hangar deck. KR units. Anyone down there? We've got to get those Ravens in the air.
Delta, this is KR-03. My bird's attacked, but my crew's down. I need a hand.
Hang tight. We're on our way.
Oh, shit! You hear that? Sounds like more pilots.
Damn it, they're in the pipes. Clear them out. We got a pilot waiting.
Down here, Phoenix. We lost a lot of men. We still got two Ravens unable to lift off.
It's okay. We'll take care of it.
Watch our flank!
Zero-One. Gotta clear some glowies first. Okay, let's get to the control room.
I'll take that.
KR-03, are you ready to launch?
I'm pinned down at Bay 3. I can do with a hand here.
Hang tight, we're on our way.
Oh yeah! I got enough for all you! Crap, I'm out of ammo!
Time to turn and burn. We'll be your new crew.
Great. As soon as I start the engine, get the lift.
Look out!
Holy shit! What the hell's that?
It's not a stock.
Look out! It's coming back!
It's a goddamn Leviathan! Come on, people! Give it everything you got!
Escape you!
Everybody, on the lift!
Smell that smoke?
Prepare to evacuate. All non-essential personnel, report to lifeboats immediately. Prepare to evacuate.
That doesn't sound good.
Yo, the whole deck's on fire! Come on, flood it! If it spreads, we'll lose the fuel tank!
Find a valve and get the irrigation pumps going!
Look out! There's one landing on deck!
Throw him
back!
One more to go!
Hey, get out of there! Those tanks are gonna blow! Oh, damn it!
We're gonna lose the whole ship if we don't get this fire under control! Grab the extinguisher!
We need to get this fire out! Grab the extinguisher!
Can't take a hit.
Everyone okay?
We must be in engineering. Miracle we didn't get killed.
Sparkus, whoa! That's one big, ugly motherfucker.
Cole, can you see this shit? Where's your bird?
Maybe we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
I'll put this on typically. We need to blow his brains out of his ass.
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea. Come on, we've got to find a way back up to the flight deck.
All lifeboats away. I repeat, all lifeboats away.
Look out! It's smashing through the deck! Before that thing comes back.
Sparkus, while you were taking a break, the blind genius had an idea. Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
I need a hand.
Gonna need a bigger cattle prod. Let's use the two silverbacks in the maintenance bay.
Marcus, run! That thing's gonna flatten us!
Okay, the two silverbacks are in that...
Contact with Visegrad relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble 2, Emil and George 4 and 5. You're riding with me, Noble 6.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing. I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir.
Welcome to Reach.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Yes, sir.
Using a distress beacon.
The missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff.
June, I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six.
All right,
Noble Team, spread out.
Watch the approach.
Distress beacons coming from just south of you, Commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Structure point 34. Looks clear from this angle.
Stand down, Noble Six.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble Team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph our presence. Noble Six, move into the house. Go in quiet. I'm right behind you.
Noble Leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
In them should I push them.
They're not rebels. They're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit Kreste geht.
Hiding, sir. Neighbors were attacked last night.
Be ready.
Let's scream. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Get them back inside.
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the moment.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it. Six, you got point.
Shot!
and I will run interference on the ground. We'll meet you in the outpost.
Noble.
Let's go.
Charlie 6, does anyone read? You were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
The troopers?
Let's move, 6. We gotta find the source of that distress call.
No disrespect, but don't we have more important things to do than round up strays?
We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers, you let me know.
Noble leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack, south of your position. Over.
Repeat, Mayday, Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, we are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded, cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now. Get this thing moving.
Keep your distance.
6, position.
Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal.
Let's get you out of here.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Thank you.
Evac transport, keep your distance. Six, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Area clear.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Evac transport, keep your distance. Six, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Smart. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie.
Don't worry.
It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Thank you.
Drop us in the courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. Six, brakes open.
Halfway through the door.
Contact. Hold them off. Back to control.